Update on the Mongoose Beast fat bike. I've swapped out the handlebars for something a little taller. Added a new head badge to replace the decal that was on there. Put me a water bottle cage. Headlight. Bell. Tail light. I've also changed the sprocket out once again to a 22 tooth. To do this one hand, it didn't respond. I probably haven't ridden trails like this in 25 years. Surprisingly, I haven't scraped my sprocket or pedals yet. And on this single speed, there really isn't anything that I couldn't ride here if I was using both hands. So it's pretty fun. They did a really nice job with the park.